Hello and welcome to Edumate.tv, and these are the headlines for today.
The University Grants Commission has asked educational institutions to organize online lectures, webinars, sports activities and other competitions to celebrate the anniversary, birth anniversary of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Even as the schools continue to reopen across the states, the online classes are not going away, informed Minister of Education Ramesh Pokhriyal. The Punjab government has decided to reopen primary classes at all schools from January 27th. The timings will remain the same from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. and parents will have to give written consent before sending their wards to school. The Union Education Minister said that CBSE will introduce improvement examination from the year 2021 and will introduce English and Sanskrit in two levels from the session 2021-22. Ramesh Pokhriyal has confirmed that the CBSE classes 10-12 board examinations 2021 will be conducted in the offline mode. Schools in Haryana will be reopened for classes 6th to 8th from the first week of February, State Education Minister Kavarpal Singh said.
PIB fact-check team has recently dismissed a fake notice uploaded on social media regarding the passing marks in the CBSE board exams 2021. Punjab pre-board exams 2021 dates have been released for classes 1 to 12. The examination would begin on February 8, 2021 in the state in both online and offline mode. Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank announced relaxation in admission criteria for NITs, IITs, SPAs and centrally funded technical institutions by waiving off requirement of 75% marks in class 12. The Delhi High Court directed Delhi University to decide on the representation of an applicant seeking admission in the varsity under sports category for the academic session 2020-2021. Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank clarified that the board exams 2021 question paper will be set on the basis of the revised syllabus. However, students need to study full syllabus for JEE Main and NEET 2021. GATE 2021 students have even started a campaign at change.org demanding for a postponement of the exam. "We are not thinking about reopening the schools until a sufficient number of people are vaccinated," Delhi Education Minister Manish Sisodia said. The registration date for Joint Engineering Entrance JEE Main 2021 exam has been extended till January 23, 2021. The engineering, architecture and planning candidates can apply at the official website jeemain.nta.nic.in.
For more information, log on to www.edumate.tv.